Hello everyone, good morning, how are you? I hope you all will be fine. Okay, now let's start the class. What we will write first? Firstly, you will mention here CWD, today's day, today is Wednesday. Now next, what you will write? Here you will write matching. What you will write heading? Here you will write matching. Okay, now look, very colorful alphabets are here. What you will do? You will do matching. Okay, here is written or say an R. Then in second line you will search or say an R is written or not. Yes, here is written or say an R. Then what you will do? You will do matching. Firstly, you will keep a pencil here and from here to here you will draw one line in place of pencil. If you want to use the color, then you can use. Okay, then in third line you will search or say an R is written or not. Search, here is written or say an R. Then what you will do? You will do matching. Keep a pencil here and from here to here you will draw one line. Okay, like this you will do your matching. Okay, now in second line or say arm. Then in second line you will search or say arm is written or not. Yes, here is written or say arm. Then you will keep a pencil here and from here to here you will do matching. Then in third line you will search or say arm. Yes, here is written or say arm. Then you will keep a pencil here and from here to here you will draw one line. Like this you will do your classwork and do your cell. Okay, now this is your homework. CWD, today's day, today is Wednesday. Now next, what you will write? Matching. In our classwork we have done our matching. Now you will do in your homework. Okay, very colorful alphabets are there. What you will do? You will do matching. This is what? This is or say another. In second line you will search or say another is written or not. Yes, here is written or say another. What you will do? From here to here you will do matching. If you want to use the color in the place of pencil, you can use. Okay, now in third line you will search or say an R is written or not. Yes, here is written or say an R. Then you will keep a pencil here and from here to here you will draw one line. Okay, like this you will do matching. This is your homework. This one you will do by yourself. Okay, thank you.